Today, Scrapper Project, electric blower from a bouncy house. Sucks. It's aluminum windings. It's a big goose egg on this one. It's aluminum windings. Here's what we cover from the blower motor for the bouncy house. 6 pounds of steel. Almost 2 pounds of insulated wire. Half a pound of aluminum.
We didn't make that much extra by tearing it apart. It'd be one of them things you could throw in the steel pile and just cut the cord off.